there's a lot of people out there who are desperate, who haven't had heat, food, or electricity, and going on 5 days. So a lot of people are just ignoring the driving ban and getting out on the road. It's just been really bad. Sort of make your decision whether you want to stay at home and suffer or take your chances out on the road.
Mm-hmm.